Oh, yeah, Andrew's asking, like, would DMT serve as a method to know this life's purpose? I would say yes and no. For me, a lot has to do, let's say, you might have an idea of what to do when you come here. Some people that come here on their own free will, they might have like, oh, I'm gonna come here and do this. And you might have a goal. But you come here, and the game is actually a bit different than you thought it would be. You might find it harder. You understand that you don't have the abilities you used to have anymore. You find yourself more limited. And at the same time, life gets you harsh. And you might feel limited. You might feel trapped. And you might feel crushed. And all of a sudden, like, hey, I had this great idea about what to do. And I just have this, like, great purpose. But what is it? How do I do it? And, like, we're feeling this great thing to do. And, like, all of a sudden, like, we're just looking for it. Like, what is it? And, like, a lot of times, you know, like, some of it is kind of, like, fake implanted purpose. Sometimes we come here, but we forget our memories. And all the stuff, like, hey, well, I actually don't remember why I'm here. And so, like, just, like, trying to remember our goals or, like, why we came here and all this stuff. You know, even if you remember, it doesn't mean that you were inclined to do it. It doesn't mean that because you've decided in the past that you're going to do something on Earth, that you have to do it. And eventually, this whole purpose on life, like, in life and what you do, literally, you find it as you live. You might not like what you have decided in the past. What if you decide to save humanity? And you come in and, like, everyone's, like, alcoholics and drug addicts and people are killing themselves off and they're, like, fake news and everything else. And you're, like, how do I save this mess? Like, what the hell? And you're just, like, feeling overwhelmed and eventually you give up. Or, like, you're trying and nothing's changing and no changes. And you eventually feel like nothing's happening and all this stuff. You know, like, it's just massive change and eventually, like, you're, like, you give up. So, like, I would say, like, some people might feel this grand goal or purpose, like, as if they have it, but they don't know what it is. And eventually, I would say, the more life you experience and just finding what you love to do, finding what you like, and maybe using that as a little thing. But literally, I think it has to do with our feeling states. Like, how inspired are you about life? How good do you feel every day? And what is it that you would like your life to be like? And just make purpose as you go. It doesn't have to be something grand and big and massive and until you die. It can be something small, like, oh, I'm gonna, actually, while I'm alive, I'm gonna help out 5 doggies. I'm gonna help out, like, 3 cats. I'm gonna actually talk to an old person, just make their life better. And you can do tons of things. And, you know, like, this whole use DMT to understand and know your life purpose, yes, you can. You can actually get, like, DMT and, like, maybe get some interesting experiences, and from then on you become more open and you understand things a bit better. Your point of view changes about life. But that does not mean that you will know everything, or even if you find out your life purpose, will you like it? Even if you know, would you like to do it? What if your life purpose, like, you came here as a bad guy and your purpose is actually kill everyone and destroy humanity, and you're like, I don't want that. They're gonna imprison me. And all of a sudden, what if that, you know? So, like, it's okay to not do anything. Like, even, like, if you learn about life purpose, it's up to you. Is it something you want to do? Is it something you like? You can change it any time. You can change it as you go. So, like, even the DMT, while it is helpful and you might get more information if you do it carefully and all this stuff, it does not mean that, like, it's going to be something great and grand. So I would say just, like, not go with the flow, but more like explore life, find something you like doing, and just sort of like make those small things more meaningful instead of looking for something grand that might be getting even impossible to achieve.